how that internet factors into spring practice, how you feel the team is at this point in spring.
Still having a high, trying to get the real time got over, trying to get one to the game and not playing the guys.
Kind of talk about the defense a little bit. How far you guys come along with Coach Hill and Coach Ogeron coming in with you?
Our defense, they're doing a good job communicating with us, anything that we have to say.
What's been the difference between Coach Hill and Coach Taylor?
There's not really much of a difference. They're still the same style coach.
He's very curious.
Can you
pick up on that?
Yeah, he is kind of curious. But, I think they just attach to their game, how much they want to go. He's just touching.
Small, I'm talking about trying to pick up the system and play call. What has that been like for you?
A little couple of months ago, that's happy. He's playing too, trying to help everybody else run, do the same thing. Playing with high intensity.
Which you kind of have a linebacker background, so you're very excited to be able to work with him and do what he's done so far.
He's a great coach. Learning a lot of things.
Simmons on Saturday, what was the feel as far as getting calls in, getting checks done, terminology on the field, communication, how did that work for y'all?
I think it worked pretty good. It was a lot better than the first time. And I feel like we still have some things to improve on for the coming together.
Do you have a guy on the field who's maybe that almost the quarterback of the defense, just setting everybody up?
Everybody pretty much has a part.
Today with the big cat drill, was that more intense than usual, did the guys really get after it today?
Yeah, they did get after it today, but that's normal. Everyone's just competing, trying to win that drill.
And who do you think got the better, was it defense or offense?
I got to go with the
team. Okay, of course.
I might go on it, but I don't really need it. I'm kind of there with you. The other folks do.
A little bit.
Yeah, it is real tough. These guys, I go to war with every day. But someone, step in, say something wrong to them, out of line. Try to stay positive and post inspirational things. It's a good way to market yourself. Don't put anything on there that you wouldn't want to comment. Out.